trying to say things to hurt you. You know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to hurt you. But sometimes things push me to say things that I don't want to say. You know what I'm saying? You know I love you. You know I care about you. This time you just brought it on yourself. Check it out.
So I should have been more mad about the way things went down.
Especially since we've been doing it for like
7 years now. I've been slowly, slowly bringing you down. No conversation over sex in a while.
Still you search and found a way to
love me somehow.
Even though I've lied,
you still trust me somehow. Then my face is the ice in a towel. Slowly, 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 slowly going down. When I holler at you, when I say that we're through, when I'm taking you through.
Talking about how I'm a
big player now.
In them corners, bringing that shit.
Yeah, living this now.
Thinking about this industry
and how I put it down.
Do it all for me.
You and I use this record now.
Times that I didn't hear you.
I was talking too loud.
When I didn't come home,
I was hanging with the crowd.
Whenever we fight,
I try to win every round.
Can you find a way
to forgive me now? Well, I've been busy with my acting.
Stop making excuses. Recognize the love she does and try not to abuse.
She's delayed to get a fight.
Not as long as I'm a fight.
Gonna show me a sign that I'm in.